I keep saying this is an asymmetrical war in which we are not at liberty always to tell you how in details how the camps of the bandits and terrorists are being decimated daily. It's a war of attrition. But our military is living up to the billing. Our ministry is working day and night to ensure that the terrorists and bandits are neutralized.